I dedicate this next one to my good friend Ted Guardiola.
Summertime.